thing is, I think the actual seed is corrupted as well, because like Bunny's map was having problems, and she's on the same seed designer. Yeah. It's definitely, I don't think it's gonna last much longer. It's like, what, has it, yeah, that last update is so bad. Yeah. That last update that they've done, before it, the map would load in perfectly for me instantly as soon as I logged in, and since then it like basically it's like 10 blocks in front of him, is all I can see. Yeah, I'm streaming just now. I'm going to stream for a couple hours. Last stream before the wedding. Yeah. Yeah. Really, there's not. Oh. But no pickaxes left. Man, Chan. Yeah. Yep. Suppose I'll go and enchant. Oh no, it's not there. It's not that. It's my mountain. We're taking down. Yeah. 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 Just went through my portal. Do you like the tunnel in the Nether? My one, as you come out, if you can see the stream just now, I'm looking at it just now. Alright. How did you know I went through a portal? Huh? How did you know that I went through a portal? Right. But yeah, I think it's Iron has been doing the tunnel, the Nether tunnel. For me, like decorating it, and he's done it with the red bricks. It looks amazing. Yeah. Yeah. So it's okay on PC. At least on PC, you've You can get lots of clay. Whereas on here it's hard. Where am I going? I'm going to the end portal. That's where I'm going. Bunny left the game. Ah, crap, I forgot to bring my own chest with me. Cool. Magic Mountain? You wanna go to Magic Mountain? You seen that video on YouTube for that? There's like a video, it's like a kid's thing. It's like one of those really annoying ones, and it's like, I can't remember if it's unicorns or something, and it's jumping on its buddy going, "Let's go to Magic Mountain or Candy Mountain or something like this." It's like basically the equivalent of like, "Hey Orange, hey Orange, Apple." Hey Apple, hey Apple, knife. Hey, there you go. Just saying hi before you go to bed. Oh, cool. Have a good sleep. See, I've only been over there once, and I didn't crash. I was surprised. Wi-Fi. I would play on Wi-Fi, but the only reason I don't use Wi-Fi is for streaming. Yeah, so it turns it off and I'm back on. Yeah, they come back, all their food is defrosted because you broke their fridge freezer. Is that the internet's more important? Yeah. Exactly. Hey, Phantom Gaming, how you doing, man? Stead, yeah, man, it's my wedding on Saturday morning. So, about 24 hours from now, so this will be my last stream before it. You have to go to sleep, Phantom, while I kill, man. Have a good sleep, dude. Sorry, dude, you can't join. This isn't my world. This belongs to Aino Stupid. I shall link him up in the chat for you just now. If you follow him or any points here, then one day you will be able to join. I was hoping for an easy day today, just come on, mine some mountain. But now I'm gonna have to enchant loads of pickaxes and shovels. Oh, where'd that one go? Oh, yeah, exactly. It's been so bad on my map. We've not got any farms yet, so it's so annoying. Yeah, so on K9, are you gonna do the little satellite dish that comes out of his head when he's scanning? Or are you leaving him? Yeah. Yeah. Efficiency 4, fortune 3. I'll take that. I'm not even sure, V-dub. Let's see. Torrential rain, V-dub. We're getting hit by this storm that's battering the coasts. Yeah. Right. V-dub, Jam says hi. What's it like down your end, V-dub? I'm not sure if it's London, but I know he's in England. Anyway. Says hello, everyone. 8YFO, thank you for the follow. Sure is, Urban Ninja. It's a nice day for a white wedding. Sure is. But could you lay off the caps, please, or the mods might get annoyed. Cheers to V-Dub and hey-all! That's at Jamzilla's. Yeah. Well, do you guys not say cheers? Alright, we say it like, we just say it as thank you. Instead of thank you, we say like cheers. Ah, cheers, mate. Ah, kill V Dub. He's working in London on his way back up to Peterborough. Yep. Tomorrow afternoon. So this will be the last time I'm on before then. Thank you. Nah, I'll be back on Sunday or Monday. No. Not getting money for a honeymoon, plus we've got a dog, so we need to be back to look after her. Yep, Urban Ninja, Torlybot does get angry over caps because caps on the computer is basically shouting. And it's okay once, but as long as you don't do it multiple times, Torlybot won't get angry. He's a very sensitive bot, Ninja. Very sensitive. He's got like those crazy feelings. Yep. He's a sensitive soul. Yeah. How do you two hit the Endermans? How do I hit the Enderman? What? How am I able to hit them with a potato and they die? Because magic. Basically, the way this Ender farm works is all the Endermans spawn up there, and then there's some vines that catch the Enderman. They slow them down. They fall down. And it leaves them with one hit damage at the bottom. So we can just hit them with anything. Hit them with their own ender pearls. Oh, look, they die. Haha. What if you're tech staff and have to cap? Yeah, might be in the wrong place ended. Why blue ships? Why blue ships? I don't get what you mean, man. I don't know what you're talking about. Why blue ships? Oh, wait a second. Blue sheep? Why blue sheep? Because someone needed blue wool, so they dyed the sheep blue. Possibly. Well, if you put a smiley face after each capped word, then it's happy yelling. Yeah, man, you can try it, but I can guarantee you will get timed out by the bot for 10 minutes, and if you do it again, then the bot will ban you. Yep, Ninja, sure is. But if you don't like it, then you know where the door is. That's the rules, we all need to abide by them. So. I'm lost here.
Hello, Blizzard.
Right, next one. And breaking free, efficiency 4. Oh, I'll take that. Right, guys, I just stuck these ender pearls in safe storage. Urban Ninja, if you don't like it, man, feel free to leave. Everyone else accepts the rules, so. Blizzard, are you a mod? Right, can you ban him first, please? Because I've not got mod, I'm on channel for some reason. Don't know what's happened, it's freaking out today. Yeah, I don't know why. Oh yeah, you got free fresh. Ah, oh, fact. Never mind, I can. Yeah, never mind, I can ban him from there. There we go. Urban Ninja, I've shown you the door, man, so there we go. That's right, no, I forgot I could click on his name and ban him. Because for some reason I don't have the see the little icons. I don't have the little icons for some reason. Don't know what the hell's going on with it. Yeah. Is that like, as soon as he came in, it was just been a troll. Yeah. Oh, he was basically told just leave. If you don't like the rules, just leave, and then starts moan bitching about the rules. But yep, exactly. That's the thing. I'd rather have five people here who aren't trolls than 100 people or 1,000 people who are trolls. Let's see. Yeah, we need to start. Oh, we need to start off a channel. It's like a troll support group or something. Should also make it that you're not allowed to hop between channels for a certain amount of time. Like you can't just leave one channel and go straight to another one, unless you're a follower of the channels already or something like that. Some. Yeah, but Twitch don't care. Twitch don't care. The thing is, but most of the accounts on Twitch are fake. It's like just think. The amount of people that come in trolling with like 30, 40 accounts, and then the amount of people that come in trolling that have all those accounts, it's like they've got 30, 40 accounts each. It's probably. Yeah, so look at that. Like, say Twitch has 50 million members, probably only 10 million of them are real. But that still gets them all their money from their advertising companies, so they don't care. And then you've got all the bot accounts that people use for view botting. So look at that, when Ino gets attacked, he can get attacked with like 500, 600 accounts all at once. Yeah, and there's, yeah, it's crazy. They done it to me. Ino hosted me, and it came in. I was sitting at maybe 30 viewers or something. All of a sudden, I shot up to just under 400 people. I was like, holy crap. And then they had the chatbots, but it wasn't the nasty chatbots, it was philosophical chatbots they had. Oh, it was just, yeah, this is one sitting going, what is the meaning of life and all this and stuff like, oh, it's just crazy. I am Boxy, thank you for the host for 14 viewers. Thank you very much, man. Come on, Enderman, spawn, spawn, spawn. I am Boxy, the legend. Hey guys, any that don't know Boxy, if you want to head over there, give the man a follow. You won't regret it. Do 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 do. It's awful quiet tonight. Where is everyone? Is there? I suppose people are, I suppose there's not really many people talking. Yeah. Oh, I think Anthony came back because Bunny went off. Yeah, Anthony came back a little while ago. Yeah, I was so gutted. I was over here. Like there's one of the cancer charities over here, like one of the big ones that like provides all the home care and stuff like that. I noticed on their website yesterday that they're doing a 20, like they're getting people together to do a load of 24-hour streams tomorrow to raise money. And I was like, really? I was like, it's not even as if tomorrow's something I could just cancel to do it. Yeah. But even then, it's not really like it wasn't very well advertised either. Because like if I'd knew it before it, I'd have done one before it, like before the Saturday. But I only noticed it yesterday. That's not really enough time to, because you need to advertise it and stuff like that. Yeah. Danker 00. Yeah, dude, I'll see you later, man. Thank you for stopping by with your spam. See, I don't think I could do a 24-hour stream. But I'd love to do one, but I don't think I could. I'd need to swap between games, I think. Just to try and keep myself awake. Like, I could have done it years ago. Years ago, I used to do it all the time. I used to stay up for like 30 hours at a time just playing games when I was younger, but I couldn't do that now. I'd fall asleep. Realized I'm 32 levels. Next pickaxe. Let's see what are we getting. Efficiency 3. I just burn through pickaxes. That's the thing, like, say for repairing a pickaxe, I suppose the only benefit. Welcome back. The only benefit to repairing, I suppose, is you know what enchant you're gonna have. But it's like it doesn't save you diamonds or levels, you still need to go and farm the levels and stuff like that. Nah, for me, like, the ones I've looked at repairing before. It's been like 34 levels and stuff it wanted for its first repair. I was like, I may as well just go and enchant another one. Yeah. But then, do you need to spend levels to name it? You need to spend levels to name them, do you not? Yeah, I suppose. It's a small discount. Oh yeah, definitely. If you're on like your own survival world where everything's a lot harder, it's definitely better. But on here, because everything's so easy to get, we're all spoiled, spoiled and wasteful. Yeah, I'm usually not too bad on the table. Oh yeah, same. I didn't use swords either. Although I noticed there's a load of diamond swords that have been sitting in the end all week. They've got fire aspect. Oh, Got Fire Aspect, Bane of Arthropods, Sharpness, and Smite swords in here. People have obviously been trying to get looting and have not got it, so just dumped the swords. The thing is, I think anything that's basically lying in a chest is free to take. Like, I think you leave it there at your. Yeah, I think it's. Yeah, it's free to take, it's basically. Who's he having? Hello, Mr. Enderman. How are you doing? Yeah. On my map when I was enchanting, I got, what was it? Efficiency 1 on break, you know, efficiency 2 on breaking 1 from like a level 3 enchant the other day on a shovel. I done level 5 and I got unbreaking 1 efficiency 2 or something like that, and then I got level 3, I got efficiency 2, unbreaking 2 efficiency 1, so I got better for the lower level. Yeah, see, I've heard level 26 is the best one for Salt Touch. Yeah, I'm gonna try and do a level 27, see what I get. Instead of 30. You guys in chat are awful quiet today. Make some noise! Alright guys, look at Blizzard in here, stealing all my ender pearls. Look at him, stealing my ender pearls. I'm a snow leopard. Let's see, I'll enchant. I'll do a shovel this time. 25, 26, 25, 20, 21, 15. No, give me a 27. 16. What do you mean, use my food? Ah, right. Yeah, don't know. I'm just gonna go for 30. A lot easier. Yeah, it's dropped all the way down. Oh, right, go on. Alright, Blizzard, it's all yours if you want it. Silk Touch 1, efficiency 3. Oh, really? Really? Yeah, do you want it? It's a shovel, it's not a pickaxe. Nah. I don't know where Iron's been getting all his clay from. Yeah. Ah, crap, I forgot to sleep in the bed. Efficiency 4. Fortune 3, efficiency 4. Take that. I forgot to burn all the ender pearls. Right, let's get to work on this mountain. It's like it's so fast to mine over here because I've got obviously like efficiency 4, and then I've got haste 2 as well. What's the other things that you can get on a beacon? So I want to. I was thinking if there was other good things that were on it, set up like a second beacon or something. But all right. I hear a spider somewhere. Let's go block the water up. Block the water up. Oh, crap. Ah, it's gone good, man. We've cleared so much of it. If you look at the stream right now, you'll see how much it's cleared. It's like. Let me know once you're loaded up and I'll go to the bit to see it. Yeah. Yeah. So basically all that that's got the torches all over it. Yeah, so basically all that was all the mountain that was started moving around here. At least 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. About 30, 40. Basically, we're taking everything down, all of it. See all that right round so you can see in the distance here. That's all getting taken down. It's all going to ground level. I need to take the bank down as well. All the sandstone that's coming down as well, and getting put back up in a different shape. Yeah, I started it the other day and I kept on dying because it was like mining through it so fast. There's a little bit over on the far side. I need to head over. I'll head over. Ah! If we take the dams on the inside, like, there's a hole here. Yeah, so there we go, that's it. So you've got all that that's got to come out. That all needs to go down to bedrock in there as well, still. Yep. It's going to take months and months. I think the hardest part will be Diagon Alley, I think, doing that. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's her idea to do Diagon Alley. I wasn't gonna do it. That's how I done the bank inside the mountain. Because I wasn't gonna do Diagon Alley as well. But Dolphin volunteered. Yeah, she can. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. That's the thing. Once I finish this build, I'll be focusing on my map more instead. Nope, not till tomorrow. Yep, so close. Yeah, probably. It just shows how fast a shovel disappears when it's got efficiency 4 on it with haste 2. but doesn't have unbreaking. I didn't even get a full inventory of dirt before it broke. Oh, this one's got silk touch on. Bloody getting grass blocks now. I've got a free. Is it? I've already got. Yeah, I've already got about three double chest fills of grass blocks. So I keep getting silk touch and all the tools. Fill. Me no, no. Yeah, I usually stand behind you with an invisibility potion on. Right, let's see. Things are getting a little glitchy over here. Come on, stop glitching. Nice. Hello, Mountain Removal Service, how may I help you? There must be something wrong with those blocks. I'm glitching here. I need ender pearl out of it. Yeah, there must be something up with those blocks of coal there. I keep getting caught in them and glitching. Possibly could be. All right, let's see. So much dirt everywhere. Oh, this pit cuts through the stone like butter. Blizzard has left the end. Oh, whoops. Me fell down the hole. That's not bad. I hear a zombie somewhere. I've used about a stack and a half so far. It's not too bad though, at least diamonds are easy to get on this map. So there's so much done so far, but there's like still so much more to do. Must have taken them quite a while to do that, even though you've done it with lava and water. It must have still taken them quite a while. Right. Right, guys, I'm gonna head off now, so I'm gonna host you for, let's see, it's not working, let's see, what's his name? Catboy, his name is, just a random host because there's no one else online that I play with. So if you want to head over there, show him some love. That'd be great. Oh yeah, I've got so many.